We held in the majority opinion that, quote, limiting civil marriage to opposite sex couples lacks a rational basis and violates the basic premises of individual liberty and equality under law protected by the Massachusetts Constitution, end quote. My colleagues and I were aware that this decision was likely to receive a greater amount of public scrutiny than the average case, and we attempted to prepare for it. But knowing on an intellectual level that you may be the target of public ire for your opinion on a case is one thing. Actually being made a target is quite another. And I honestly was not prepared for the magnitude of public protest to this decision. Our court received hundreds of emails and letters from around the world on both sides of the issues. The four of us who voted in the majority even received death threats. We were called every name imaginable. A typical comment was, quote, "We pray every day that you all get cancer and rot," spelled R-O-U-G-H-T, "in hell."